Okay, and then once you got that, you're going to flatten it out with the palm of your hand. Over there. You're going to flatten it out so it looks like this.